Hi everyone. So today we have original Citroën XM Radia. It's Clarion. Exact model I will write down in the description. Radio is after full service. We did clean everything inside, the head, the change the belts, backlights, backlight bulbs, and we did manage to install the Bluetooth. So let's test it out. Okay, so radio works perfect. Let's try the cassette. Let's go forward. Now backwards. Now reverse mode. Works just fine. Okay, let's take it out the cassette. Let's check how it looks in the dark. All lights are perfect. So now, in order to activate the Bluetooth, we have to go from FM mode to middle waves or long waves, which we don't use any longer. So this button right here, simply press it once or twice, doesn't matter. Now your Bluetooth is activated on the radio. Let's go to our cell phone. Turn on the Bluetooth. Wait a few seconds. And here it is, the last one. That's it. Phone is connected. All we have to do to go to any music you have on your phone and simply play it. How cool is that, huh? To have radio from 1990s-ish. It's original radio, great condition, and it has a Bluetooth. Let's try another song. The ads, of course, as usual. Very cool. And when you want to back to your regular radio or cassette deck, simply press the band button again until you back to FM mode. So once, twice, that's it. We're back to radio. Very cool. If anyone interested in this radio, simply reach me out and we will make a deal for you. Thumbs up.